Ah, there we go. Does that feel better? Did you feel uncomfortable?
Yeah.
Whoop. Relax there. How's that feel?
Good.
Can you feel stand straighter now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Relax, I got you.
Yeah.
Because at the moment, the ground might be too hard for you. Mm. You understand what I mean?
Yeah. I sleep on the
hard. Oh, do you? So you hear this liver. I understand before you used to practice kickboxing, isn't it?
Yeah,
and
Aikido.
Aikido, that's the one. Yeah. But you stopped it?
I did Aikido for 3 years and Wing Chun for 1 year.
Oh, Wing Chun as well?
Yeah.
Okay, take a walk, and then stop. Really feel good. Yeah, good. How's that feel? Yeah. You feel a bit more grounded?
Yeah.
Good. I'm going to try to wake up your Kung Fu. Because I know you've forgotten.
I have forgotten.
Yeah, you understand? I will try to make you remember. But you already got the spirit, the warrior spirit. Uh-huh. You understand what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I can feel it when I was holding you. This is what we do before in my family. A long time ago, before they do fighting, you know, they do stand up. They do this one, yeah. They make you remember again. I send down. Boom, boom, boom. This is in, and down. Send the energy down. just breathe. You relax and I hold your shoulders for you. You can breathe.
Let me come out the tree and we'll talk.
Is
this your
cow? Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
That's it. Good. Good. And I hold for you, you just breathe. You just breathe. That's it. You feel a problem here? Breathe. Good. That's it, breathe. Decide, isn't it? You can't hide from me, man. That's it, breathe. This side here. Yeah, breathe. Ooh. Right here. Breathe. Good. Breathe. Good. Breathe. Good. Breathe. And breathe. Good. Breathe again. Yeah. Breathe. Yeah. Breathe. Good. Show the hands this way, my brother. Look where my hands are. See, Sister Olga's breathing, and I'm just pushing onto the middle of the thoracic here. So as she breathes, her scapulars, they contract. But we're giving, so when she relaxes, there's more space for the scapulars to be free. And then we're also relaxing the traps. That's it. It's like a diamond shape, the trapezoid muscles, trapezium muscles. That's it. And holding here again. Breathe. Now she's feeling more confident. Now she's starting to see, okay, I remember now. You know what I mean? Okay, sister, you breathe into my hands now. Let me relax. Good, and again. And again. Damn, breathe again. Whoa, now shoulders are coming back. Mm-hmm. now she feels, oh, maybe I can practice again. And then back, come back again. So brother, look, you see yin yang, I'm also rubbing Sister Olga's stomach. You see here? See this side here? But also this side. Always yin yang, isn't it? Always yin yang. And again, breathe. Good. See, now I could put my hands a bit wider now. Before, in the beginning, they were very close in. Now it's wider. See, now I can add. Please take a step. Nice walking. Yes, you know what's happening now. You feel the blood going down? Proper. Yes. Nice breath. Nice breath. Nice breath. Nice breath. Nice breath. Nice breath. Take a step forward. Take a step forward. Take a step forward. Take a step back. Take a step back. Take a step back. Take a step back. Okay. Breathe into my hands. Breathe into my hands. Breathe into my hands. Into my hands. Welcome back, Olga. How are you feeling, sister?
Good. Very good. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Oh, no worries. Feeling better?
Yeah.
Now you look more. Woo!
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, let me say hi to the other guys.